Hey guys, today I am doing a mod review of look at this thing right here. It is the web displays mod, and yes, I'm actually on YouTube in Minecraft. I can just move whatever I want, whenever I want. Yes, I am on YouTube. Oh my, this is an amazing mod. It doesn't add in much, but hey, it adds in freaking YouTube. It adds in like Google and all that, and wow. So the main thing you're gonna need is, as you see, this thing is made out of web screens. Now, to create this, you're gonna need glass panes on the top, glass panes on the bottom, rose red, cactus green, and lapis lazuli. Now, I'm sorry. I hope you don't mind my other mods on. I'm making a mod pack, so yeah. I hope you like my hat too. I morphed into a pig and put this hat on. Anyway. Now, also what you're gonna need are some wireless keyboards. Now, surrounded with some stone keys and redstone. Now, I guess you're probably wondering, how do you get stone keys? Well, just plop in a pressure plate and you get 9, which is enough to make a wireless keyboard and 1 spare stone key. Now, you're also gonna want a computer interface. Redstone up here, an iron ingot, and 3 more lapis lazuli. And this is actually used for a computer craft mod. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I don't know much about it, but you can go look on the forums. I'll put the link in the description. And here is a remote control screen controller. You're gonna need 3 wooden buttons and an ender pearl. Now for the wireless linker. You are going to need redstone, a stick, an ender pearl, and a stone button. And now for the mind pad, it's pretty expensive but awesome. 2 glass panes right here, rose red, cactus green, lapis lazuli, and 2 diamonds right here. Now, let's get started. The first thing you're gonna need is the web screen. That's what this is made out of. Now, you can have it. This is the smallest you can have it. Oh my! I just love the part that the textures like connect. Anyway, this is the smallest you can have. And to get rid of it, just simple. As you see, if I just place down 1, I can't use it. It will spam the chat incorrect shape. So for now, let's just show you what happens when you first make it. So yeah, I'm gonna make this a little bigger. Boop. And just right click it. And it'll say welcome. And then you have to shift and stupid grass. And right click it. And it will pop up with this URL thing. And first off, it will say about link. Now just go to www.google.com. You don't need the HTTP thing now. They updated it, so yeah. So that you don't need it, it just puts it in for itself. Just plops the HTTP thing in. And here I already set up a small other thing, watermelon. And yeah, it's awesome. And now for back to the keyboard. This is the only way you can type. Just right click with your wireless linker on your screen and then with your keyboard. And let's click right here. How to have swag. So yeah. And let's just click the search button just in case. And 3 ways to have swag. Oh my. Yay. Cool. Yeah, and you can even sign in and stuff. And yeah, now for the remote stream controller, just connect this to it. And this just lets you be able to change the URL whenever you want. See, let's just change it to Google. And now it's on Google. And now for the mind pad. Now all you have to do with this is you don't need the wireless linker. You can just walk up to it and right click it, and now we have it on there. The cool thing is if you go on YouTube And then start up a video. Sure, let's just watch a crazy insects mod. And yeah, and then we right click it. You can even look at that. That was awesome. Like, seriously. And yeah, I think that's all there is, but man, it adds in... Why wouldn't you want this mod? It adds in the internet. Well, I will see you guys later. And yeah, I'm a freaking pig with the glasses and a beard, yo.